Jody, my little princess.
Oh,
let me look at you, girl. Oh my God, what a beautiful young woman you've become. Just as pretty as ever. So sad and lost, like the first time I saw you.
I can't even imagine how much I missed you.
And how's Aiden? Oh, yeah. Good to see you too, buddy.
Walk with me?
Oh, yeah. I was worried. They're looking for you.
I had to run away. I had no choice. And you? What are you working on?
I'm running a small group. We're trying to classify types of entities, see if they're different species, that kind of thing. It's not the highest priority, but I get to do what I want.
How's Nathan?
Oh, he's the big boss now. He's running the DPA. He's come a long way since the days of our little lab.
Have they made any progress on the infraworld?
Oh, they've sunk millions into developing a new condenser, the most powerful ever created. Of course, that was only possible once the army got involved.
What I talked to you about? Did you find out anything?
On the day you were born, a woman named Nora Gray had a child in the DPA hospital. Her child was declared stillborn.
Where is Nora now?
She was interned in a psychiatric hospital just after she gave birth. According to her file, she should still be there now.
My mother's locked up in a mental hospital.
I'm sorry, Jody. Jody, I know how you feel, but she's in a mental hospital. You might not get the answers you're looking for.
I'm not looking for answers. I just need to see her. I mean, don't you understand? She's my mother. If I could look her in the eye, I could find out who I truly am.
Jody, she's in a high-security DPA facility, and you're wanted by every law enforcement agency in the country. You won't be able to walk right in.
Nothing's gonna stop me from seeing her. Look. You've taken a huge risk. Thank you, Cole.
Hey. You didn't think I was gonna let you go alone, did you?
I don't like it, Jody. No guard on gate, empty parking lot. Something doesn't feel right.
I'm not back in 30 minutes. Just go.
Girl, I didn't come here to wait in no car.
Cole, wait. To see Nora Gray?
Can I see your authorization?
I knew I forgot something.
I'm sorry. All visitors must have the correct authorization. Excuse me. You can't wait in here.
Okay, so it didn't get him this time. What next?
I'm working on it.
I was afraid you'd say that.
I'm going to have to ask you to leave.
Oh, okay. Sorry, weird. I just want to make a phone call, and then we'll leave. Thank you. Thanks.
Hey, what's up? Aren't you going to use Iden?
Gray, 7th floor, room 43.
Hey, there's no call button. Maybe it's behind the desk.
So far, so good.
First.
Security. Yes, hello.
Damn.
come on. Freaking computers never
work. Nice. Come on. Far away.
Jesus. Crazy folk really freaked me out. Can we find room 43 and get the hell out of here?
Found it, Jody.
Good job.
Jody, I'm here.
I'll wait here. Jody, she may have lost her mind. She might not even know you're there. Maybe you should. shouldn't go in.
Well done, Nora. The mother and the father, both gifted. Do you realize how important this baby is?
He won't be able to, Nora. Let us take care of everything. It's for the best. You know that.
That's my baby! Bring her back! I've changed my mind! I want my baby!
So take her quickly.
Please!
Get the baby out of here!
Develop some special abilities. Let us know as soon as anything unusual happens. Increase the dose. Make sure she never regains consciousness.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It was my fault.
So much, Jody. I missed you so much. What happened? What did they do to you?
The drugs they gave me trapped me in this hell. There's nothing I can do. Just wait for it to end.
I'm gonna get you out of here. I'm gonna help you.
It's too late, Jody. It's too late. I love you more than anything else in the world. Nothing will ever change that.
Thank you.
always be with you.
Powerful condenser ever created. Impressive, isn't it?
Nathan!
Jody, it's good to see you. I was so afraid something happened to you. You've lost weight. You look exhausted. But at least you're alive. Let's go into my office. Please, have a seat. How do you feel?
I've been better. That hit on the head did not help.
No, I'm sorry. I told them not to hurt you. They just didn't want to give you a chance to use Aiden.
Where's Cole?
He's at home. He's fine. I know he was trying to help you. Don't worry, there won't be any consequences for last night.
What happened to my mother, Nathan?
Nora wasn't stable. They were afraid she was a danger to herself and her baby.
My mother would never hurt me.
They couldn't take that chance, look. I was a researcher at the DPA, Jody. I didn't discover until much later what happened.
Why did you never tell me about my mother? Why did you hide the truth all these years?
I tried to tell you. But how do you tell a little girl that her life isn't real? So, I looked after you, loved you, tried to protect you as best as I could.
So now what? You're just gonna hand me back to the CIA? Is that the plan, Nathan?
They brought you here because they have something for you to do, and they'd be very grateful if you do it.
Help them? You want me to help the people that took away my mother and stole my life? I mean, Haven't I done enough?
We know another country has discovered the infraworld. They think it's something to be controlled or manipulated. They have no idea what they're dealing with. If entities enter our world, do you know what that would mean, Jody?
What has all this got to do with me?
Because you know the infraworld better than anyone.
It's the CIA's job. And I'm done with that.
They want to offer you a deal. You do this for them. And they let you out, you're free. Jody, do you know what would happen if a passage is open? It'll be the apocalypse. You have the power to stop this.
According to our intel, the Republic of Kazakhstan has discovered the existence of the Infoworld. Found a rift, conducting experiments from a secret base located in the province of Heilongjiang.
We don't know what stage they are in their experiments, but we've detected important fluctuations within the Infoworld. That means they've found a way to interact with the other side.
Now your mission is to destroy this condenser and any other advanced technology you find.
Even if we manage to destroy the condenser, the rift will still be there.
Well, building a condenser is a costly and time-consuming business. But this operation will gain time to better understand the Infoworld and make sure that no one will try to use it against us.
Well, I assume the site will be heavily guarded?
Well, you should expect considerable military resistance. Team will.
Team?
Show them in, Marla.
Hey, baby.
Good to see you, girl.
Clayton's team goes with you, a small, agile commando unit able to avoid detection. The mission begins in 2 days. Good luck.
Be careful, Jody. No one knows what you're gonna find on the other side.
Don't worry. I don't think I'm ready to join the Infoworld yet.
Good. Because I don't want to lose you.
It's good to see you. Looks like Aiden remembers me.
Keep your distance, Ryan. Aiden is even less forgiving than I am.
Right.
Tired of all this. If you refuse to cooperate, I will have no choice but to kill you. Of course, I will kill you regardless. But it could have been fast and painless. Instead, it will be a very, very slow and agonizing death. So, I ask you one last time. Who do you work for?
Where are you?
It's completely deserted.
You sure it's here?
We're right on top of the coordinates.
The storm's getting worse. What do we do now?
Hey, Jody, ask Aiden to find a shelter somewhere.
You hear that, Aiden?
Let's go!
What are we doing here?
It's just a goddamn fishing village.
Our informer duped us. That's what happened. We better get moving before they have to dig our frozen dead asses out of here.
3 days, walking on ice, eating snow, for nothing. Fuck! I find the asshole that sent us here.
Hey! Look, I'm sick and tired of hearing you complaining. That's all you have to say, then shut the fuck up!
Guys, I'm freezing. You think maybe we could build a fire first and argue later?
She's right. We'll set up camp here till the storm blows over. I'll contact HQ and get instructions.
Did you get a connection?
No, it's gonna take some time with the storm.
I'll try.
You're still angry with me, huh?
Damn. All this stuff is soaking.
Look, it probably won't make you change your mind, but I regret what happened.
You're right. It doesn't make me change my mind. For a pee.
Don't go too far, okay?
It's minus 40. I don't plan on doing any sightseeing. On the main road. A convoy of armored cars. They drove right by me.
Did they see you?
No. No, I don't think so.
Let's rope. Let's follow them! Bingo.
I didn't go see what's inside. Submarines.
Submarines? That means the rift is...
It's underwater. I mean, they must have a base down there, and they're using the subs to shuttle supplies.
How many soldiers?
I can see three.
Tell Aiden to take them out.
Aiden? Get rid of them.
So, what do we do now?
Just give me a second, okay?
I've piloted a sub like this on the CIA simulator. Maybe we can use it.
Yeah, sure, let's use their sub. They won't notice anything. I'm looking for a plan, not a way to commit suicide. What exactly are you doing?
I'm finding a solution to the problem.
Nice idea, but it won't fool them very long.
Yeah, well, maybe not. But that fucking rift is not gonna shut down by itself, is it?
Okay. That might work from a distance. Then what?
Take the sub down to the base. And then we take it from there.
I'll go with her.
What about us?
That's a two-seater. You stay here, you find us a way out. By the time we get back, there's a good chance we're gonna have to move fast.
What?
Wait, that's an order, Nick. Give me the explosives.
You do realize we might not make it back alive, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I've known that from the start.
Keep diving. The base shouldn't be far.
I am impressed. Few men would have heard that for so long. Perhaps you will be more sensitive to your comrade's pain. My questions are simple. I want to know your name, who you work for, and how you learn of the existence of this base. Of course, you also have to tell me what happened when you crossed the containment field.
Say nothing, you hear me?
I'm going to ask the same questions over and over again until you answer them. What is your name? That looks painful. All you have to do is answer, and your comrade will not suffer anymore. Still won't answer? What do I have to do to make you speak? Perhaps you will not remain silent if I go a little further. This is so unnecessary. You only have to answer and this nightmare will come to an end. Answer, I beg you. I hate to see people suffer for nothing.
我和通讯部的通讯已经联络好了。阿爸，我马上过来。
An urgent request demands my attention. I shall return soon to continue our conversation.
Now what?
We find the condenser, destroy it, and get out.
And any idea how you plan to do that?
No. But I'll figure something out.
Jody, don't get too close to them.
We can't just wait here.
I need you.
Are you Aiden?
你来这干什么？这没你什么事，回你的营区去。我的天哪，这忙也是。
If I'm not back in 15 minutes, just go without me.
You're crazy? Jody, we've done it. The base is destroyed. Let's get out of here while we still can.
The rift is wide open.
Entities are just gonna come pouring out if we don't close it.
It's too late, Jody. We gotta go now.
It's the only way. You know that. Explosives. I need the explosives in the interrogation room. Bastard, Aiden.
Thank you. going to die here with me. The greatest discovery the world has ever known. Destroyed because of you, stupid American bitch!
You didn't think I let you down, huh?
Thank you. Fuck, I hate the cold. Sorry, Witcher.
No, it's okay. You made the right choice. I would have done the same thing. You still angry with me?
Yeah, of course I am.
Sorry to behave like an absolute idiot.
Yeah,
I never had time to tell you this, but I love you, Jody.
In other circumstances, it'd be very...
But I wanted you to know, just in case we die here. So how about you?
Huh?
Do you love me too?
Yeah. Yeah, I love you.
There! It's them!